My focus is on four dead Americans, all of them brave, unnecessarily, and what is clearly of all the earmarks of a cover-up.